had a party when she turned 80. We had a party when she turned 90. This is the first party we've had for her where she's been the oldest one in the room. You've been the oldest one in the room.
Happy birthday! Make a wish! Pull out! Alright, Grandma, ready? Yay!
100!
Well, if it wasn't for Auntie Annie, you guys wouldn't be here. I was going with David. His dad died. And I was down at school, and he asked for me to come home, and my parents didn't think that it was necessary. And Auntie Annie went to my parents and said, you have to let Margie come home because Margie needs her.
All right, let's try it again.
Nothing. No, then take good pictures of me. You could have told me, and then it could be a photo shoot. And then it could have been like my new profile picture, or are you videotaping? She's an auntie. It's supposed to look very good, but some...
being transferred to digital media, obviously. Still like his camera? Is it big?
They have big, they have small.
But I mean, it's
just me. You can make an entire Joey, right? You can
that
make
was
a whole
so thing. Mean.
Yeah, it, bad. It was for
I wanted
Joey.
My hair.
Can't you make a whole movie on your iPhone?
Well, just because you look like a program with the
Duck Dynasty.
Yeah.
Annie is the greatest person I know. Always will sing the Mickey Mouse song to me, no matter how many times I require that she do so.
Yeah, I remember that.
And I love her deeply and dearly.
I also want to thank my children, my wonderful children. I got everybody together to help me to celebrate, and I appreciate everything that you guys have done. I hope that this is all repeated for each and every one of you with your children to you. Yay!